dainty morsel, only just a little. I only take the smallest portions, really just a nibble. But sometimes when I start to nibble, it's then I start to gobble. Nibble, gobble, nibble, gobble. Yes, when I start to nibble, it's then I start to gobble. It's then I start to gobble. A big buffet by tasting every platelet. I chew, I glug, I stuff my mug, in short, obliterate it. And salty hams and sugared yams, escargot and deep fried dough. A pumpkin pie can make me high, but a peach tart will make me belch. Yes, sometimes when I start to nibble,